Hey everyone, 3Daisy here. Welcome back. In this quick tutorial, I'll show you how to use DeepSeek inside KlingAI. We'll go from analyzing an image all the way to generating a full video. Let's get started. DeepSeek is great at describing images, so I start by picking a photo that matches the theme I'm going for. Inside image generation, I open image reference and I add my image. And then I click on DeepSeek. Kling analyzes the image and generates a detailed description. I copy that prompt, then head over to text to image, paste it in the prompt box, and generate my images. Here's what I got. Once I've picked the one that I want to turn into a video, I click generate video. Before using DeepSeek again, I type in a short instruction in the prompt box, something about how I want the image to animate. That way, DeepSeek can use both the image and my input. Now I click on DeepSeek and it generates a new prompt based on the image and what I just wrote. If it looks good, I click on Use Prompt and then Generate. And here it is, the final result. A complete animated video powered by DeepSeek. And that's how you use DeepSeek in KlingAI to turn an image into motion. If this was helpful, drop a like, leave a comment, and subscribe for more Kling content. I'm 3Daisy, thank you for watching, and see you next time.